said it was, for as long as I can remember. Keeping on my, trying to catch my breath in a world of sink or swim, second guessing. I'm always second guessing myself and everyone's. But I am keeping, I am never giving. Oh, no, I am backing down. Boy, keep on, keep on, keeping on until they put me in the ground. Heaven, help me if I stand or fall. At the end of the day, I wanna be saying, burning takes me higher, higher than I have ever been. In this game of lose or win, and believing we're born for more than breathing. So when I'm gone, put it on my stone. Give it all.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vengeance. So this past July, Rachel and I celebrated 19 years of marriage.
Works at 9 years old.
Which would make me 11 years old?
Exactly.
Because we're from that part of Oregon?
True.
See, that works when we're crossing the country.
We live in Nashville, but we are originally from Oregon, so you know we can. Woo! Yes. So we are back in our home state. I'm going to take a little sip of this so you can try it.
Yeah, so we're going to throw it back to one of the very first songs we learned how to play and sing together.
When I was 7. There it is.
Y'all might know this one if you sing along.
He was working through college. Oh, my grandpa's farm. And I was thirsty, yeah, for knowledge, yeah. And he had a car. Oh, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One rest of summer we found love growing wild. My first taste of love, oh, this was. Well, honey, I still remember. Yes, I do. When 30 was old, my biggest fear was September. When he had to go, oh, a few cars and letters and one phone.